What?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
Huh.
Chili.
Yeah. Anybody up for a light workout?
Hey, look who's talking now.
I'm for if you guys are.
Hey, on your left!
Thanks. Now,
eyes peeled, mouth closed.
You're up!
keep it together.
Nice one, Bronto.
It's nothing. Glad that's over.
Let's go back and play video games.
Go back where?
To our hotel room?
Not gonna happen.
Iris' story about Lady Lunafreya coming through town was true after all.
Judging by the timing of her visit, she probably set course for the Archean as soon as she fled the Ground City.
You really owe her big time, Noct.
Can't wait to thank her in person.
Just me, but I felt kind of bad taking those things down.
You're not alone, but out in the wild, it's kill or be killed.
And personally, I prefer the former.
Any plan of attack?
Plow right through them?
I'll circle around.
Can't get a hold of her.
Iris?
She call you?
No messages.
What's the big idea closing off our roads?
Well, the Empire says it's for our own protection.
From what? It's daytime. There aren't any demons about right now.
You boys did it. You took down Deadeye. The area's safe again, and we owe it all to you. On behalf of the locals, I give you my heartfelt thanks.
So, about the chocobos?
Our birds are at your disposal. You can rent them anytime you like.
Boy, you really saved our hides.
Woohoo! Come on, Noct! Let's go for a ride!
One couple called it quits because Chocobos got in the way.
Hard not to be jealous with cute chicks up.
Hold up. Don't the Chocobos eat this stuff?
It's also suitable for human consumption.
I'll leave it consuming to other humans.
Howdy. There you are. There you are. Thanks. Come back soon.
We're really lucky there's a place to stay out here.
Well, howdy. Pleasure doing business with you.
It's bedtime.
Yeah.
Look at you.
Perfect timing. Thank you.
Let's go. Chocobos, you always set my soul at ease.
Never realized you were so into chocobos.
I'm totally into chocobos. Don't take that the wrong way.
There's no wrong way to love a chocobo. Thanks for the ride.
Aw, thanks, buddy.
Easy now.
Pick up.
No luck?
Probably got her phone on silent.
We'll meet again.
Welcome to the Chocobo Post.
Let's go.
Off we go.
Yep.
Amazing. The power of the gods in the palm of your hands.
Never dreamt I'd see lore come to life before my very eyes.
Leaving Insomnia was eye-opening? This is mind-blowing.
After Rama, we go see Leviathan, right?
Indeed. I dare say Lady Lunafreya seeks the Hydra as we speak.
Which means another rite, and a heavier burden. Hope she can hold up.
Thanks for the ride.
We'll meet again.
Thank you.
Easy now.
Better keep up.
We're still gonna visit the other royal tombs, right?
Of course. We've simply gone off-road for a spell.
Noct could definitely use a hand from his ancestors.
The dead can wait, but gods aren't always forgiving. Let us not keep the Fulgurian waiting.
Ready for this? Let's go.
See you, Slowpoke!
We'll meet again.
Oh, thank goodness you're here. My car is stuck. What a relief. Thank you.
I'd call that a job well done.
Yeah!
Hi there, opening!
Lovely.
You're on fire today!
No big deal.
Let's go.
Easy now.
Thanks for the ride.
We'll meet again.
The young prince is recovering well.
Who?
Gentiana, my messenger. The prince has read of our kind.
Oh, I tried to, but I only know what Luna told me.
Lady Luna Freya.
Yeah, Luna for Luna.
It is heartening to see the future king and the Oracle enjoys such familiarity. The fate of our world may depend on it.
I remember back in Tenebrae with Gentiana.
The revelation of the Storm Sender awaits the king. Hurry hence to the Eye of the Storm. Foreign hordes fear the true king's ascension. The fearful seek to seal the path of what must come.
What is it? Another headache?
I heard her. Gentiana.
Divine voices in your head again?
Hopefully it won't amount to the same headache it did with the Archean.
Let's go.
The Oracle's call awakens the gods. That their blessings find the king.
You all right? What did she say?
That Luna's awakening the six.
Aw, thanks, buddy.
This'll be quick.
I'm finally starting to get the hang of this.
I've seen worse.
Do you mean it? I mean, really. Do you mean it?
Your shirt button was coming loose.
It's no big deal.
Yes, it is. We can't have an unkempt prince. I shall mend it at camp.
Don't worry. I'll do it myself.
Very well, but don't forget.
Easy now.
Drive off to?
We better find her before we set sail.
Can't leave the old girl behind.
Indeed.
Aw, thanks, buddy.
Let's go.
Around a little.
It's up to Noct.
Hello again. What can I help you with today?
Thanks.
Thank you.
Thanks. Thank you for coming.
I saw a Magitek trooper the other day.
Deadeye is dead. Disguised farmers are celebrating the demise of the infamous behemoth who... Here's what our first listener had to say. Colin Kenny asks, is it me, or is the sun setting really early lately? What? How is that even possible? This better not be true, or I am just gonna lose it. I can't take being cooped up indoors any longer than I am now.